Hello and welcome to my discussion and approach to philosophy. Philosophical discussions are highest level of intellectual discourse. Today I am going to discuss about one of the major theories of truth, that is constructivist theory. But before that, I would like to discuss the concept of truth. What is truth? Reality, factuality, authenticity. What we see in our eyes, even by telescope or microscope, can be considered as truth. So, truth is conceptual in nature. Many theories are there for truth, but 8 theories are considered as the major theories. Today, I am going to discuss about constructivist theory. Constructivist theory, knowledge of the world is always a human and social construction, and there is a conflict between subjectivism and objectivism. Constructivist theorists, they believe that there is an objective world, but our knowledge of the world is completely influenced by social custom. So when we are stating something or when we are asserting something about objective world, that is always not true. There is some subjective biasness. So clear contradiction can be seen in our statement. So subjectivism versus objectivism can be observed. In constructivist theory, they also believe that no single valid methodology in science, no single methodology can lead you to know the truth. Actually, so we need to follow more than one useful methods. This constructivist theory, this theory can be applied in the field of sociology, education and psychology. Scientific episteme or scientific methods are also influenced by social construction. They also believe that any scientific investigation or any scientific knowledge, it is also not free from social biasness or subjective biasness. It is also influenced by social customs. Vico, Hegel and Marx, they are the major figures in the constructivist theory. Vico believed that history and culture are man-made. Hegel and Marx, they believe that truth can be socially constructed. What we believe as truth, it is constructed by human mind, or it is man-made. Limitation. This theory has certain limitations. First is subjectivism dominance. As I have told you, that they believe objective world is there, but our knowledge of the world is not properly reflecting the objective world. There is a subjective biasness. Social constructivism could be both true and false simultaneously. What you feel, what you think as truth, if you apply that statement which you consider as truth in other field, it can prove itself as false. So truth, a statement which is one side, one aspect it is true and other side it can be false, leads to contradiction. So obviously this theory can lead you to contradictions. Thank you and thanks for watching my video.